When on the show, you ready? Like, your hands warmed up? Here we go with our
Hot Topics.
Yes, it's time for Hot Topics. Beyoncé and Jay-Z surprised fans over the weekend with a joint album. Everything Is Love is available on Jay-Z's Tidal streaming service exclusively. The move helps Beyoncé retain her title as queen of the surprise music drop. The new album comes as the pair have been touring Europe. They will head to North America in July.
Big highlight. Time. This is big one time. Of the highlights of my weekend for sure. I saw this notification come across as I was driving. I pulled over so that I could send out a couple of important text messages and tweets about the release of this album.
Immediately.
Well, can't wait. Of course, they're on tour now, on the run too. And a lot of people were wondering, like, okay, is there going to be new music? Because up until now, they have been performing a lot of their old stuff.
Right.
And so with this album, I'm very excited about it. The only thing is, right now, it's only exclusive.
Only on Tidal. I know. I mean, I understand it. I understand they want to do that, but come on, get it on some other streaming services and iTunes and all the other
things. Could they just do it to Tidal for like 24 hours? Because, like, I want the album, like, now. Yeah, like, I need to be listening to it, like, right now while we're talking about Good Day.
I know. We could use one of their songs.
Absolutely. Just saying. All right, well, hey, Scooby, there's a new postal stamp coming next month. I'm so excited about this. I love Scooby. It features none other than the beloved cartoon character, Scooby-Doo. There he is right there. The stamp highlights the beloved canine and his new Scooby-Doo Do Good campaign. That was a little bit of a tongue tie right there. Now, that organization, it helps families and children create change in their communities through good deeds and acts of kindness. The Scooby-Doo stamp will be released on July 14th at the Mall of America in Minnesota.
Yeah, that's exciting.
Very excited. I love Scooby, and I love it because my kids are now starting to get into the Scooby-Doo cartoons, so they've watched, like, the movies.
Yeah, the movies.
They've watched actually the old cartoons as well, and they love them.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, is your town plagued by potholes and in desperate need of repair? Mm-hmm. Never fear. Domino's Pizza is here. That's right. The company is doing their part to help fix America's infrastructure and to make sure your pizza gets delivered intact. As part of their Paving for Pizza initiative, Domino's is helping cities tackle the problem of potholes so that your pizza doesn't fly off in the floor due to road conditions. The pizza company now has a dedicated website taking nominations for towns across America.
I like this, but can they develop something for my student loans? I like something for that.
Yes. Thanks for the potholes, but we got bigger problems.
I mean, if the pizza company or the ice cream places, wherever I like to eat, would like to do something about our student loans.
Yeah.
I'm there.
I'm looking at you,
Domino's.